When I was three, I saw my father go off to war. And years later, when I was 11, I saw my big brother go off to the same war. I served in my time, and after I had stepped off that flight line for the last time, and then some years later, I saw my son go off to his two wars. What were my thoughts at that time? They were of pride and worry. We should allow old fathers and old mothers to fight alongside young sons and young daughters. Instead, the old fathers and the old mothers get set aside, only to have to war with their own thoughts. I sometimes wonder what my grandfather thought when his son went off to his three wars. Did he battle with the same thoughts that I had had? Will the future hold that our grandchildren might need to have those same thoughts? All families can only hope that they will not have to.